the Koopa King's hands and feet may be summoned. And some enemies may drop rupees. As we previously announced, each costume offers its own unique elements. Additionally, these costumes add some unique moves to Bayonetta 2 as well. And there's one other costume we're revealing that's exclusive to this title. I may not need to explain this, but we have created a costume based on the most famous Vulpine mercenary in the galaxy.